Hey guys, what is up? ShadowSun here. Welcome to a new Let's Play of Blade&Soul. Yes, this game actually has a story behind it and everything, and I am thrilled to bring this to you guys. So let's go ahead and jump in.
Blade Masters are balanced.
And I am going to go ahead. I've already chosen what I want to be. We are going to be a Blade Dancer. So let's go ahead and choose what we look like and everything. Do that. Let's zoom in so we can see our eyes real quick. I actually like that. It reminds me of Hyperdimension Neptunia's look. Almost. Was it this one? Or this one? I think it was that one. Alright, I believe it was that look that I liked. And I went with that look. I'm just trying to remake my character, that's all. From what I made earlier. Body type, I guess we'll keep the default. Gonna do that.
I'm ready for adventure.
Oh yeah. So I guess we're good. I am going to turn off the complexion. And we're going to have that on us. Which is awesome. Oh, don't forget the eye color, which is going to be blue. My favorite blue. Should be, yeah, that color looks a lot better. And as such, my account name apparently is ShadowSun, so they won't let me use my actual ShadowSun name. So instead, we're gonna do ShadowSun ZX. Let's jump right in. And as such, we have a loading screen that's longer than Sonic 06. Of course. So Blade&Soul, a little bit of a background here. I don't know much about it. I just started playing it. And from what it looks like, it's more of a Chinese martial arts sort of deal. Very, very beautiful graphics. I am not going to stress enough about how beautiful each area looks. Like the graphical details and everything. And oh my goodness, the music here is also pretty decent. I enjoy it. I love how the loading screen is all offset and everything. Oh, we got a cutscene.
What the?
such a dramatic entry or intro to such a great game.
Hey! Wake up, Cricket! Lazy bum, it's way past sunrise. You need to get up! Get up! What am I? Your mother?
Lovely.
Cricket, you're still in bed? That's not like you. Hurry and get dressed. Master Hong has called a meeting. Why are you asking me? You need to get moving. Use the W-A-F. You can look around for it by using the mouse. Pressing the escape key or holding down the alt key makes the cursor appear. You should be ready for morning training, Cricket. Are you still asleep? Come on, rise and shine. I think your uniform is the one on the dresser. Use the W-A-S.
Oh boy, so yeah, we get to move around with our character and everything. I have this set to the Xbox 360 controller, so those of you who are playing on PC, yeah, the controls will be a little different for you, but I'm playing with the Xbox 360 controller, so we got that. Let's go ahead and equip our Hong Moon uniform. Ta-da! Let's
go make sure Gilhong is up. He's always the last out of bed. Cricket, hello? You're still not awake? Well, if you missed some of what I said, click J to open your quest journal.
Or press start in the down directional key. Anywho, let's go. And as I said, this game is incredibly gorgeous. You'll get to see what I mean here in a minute. Right now, we gotta wake up another lazy bum. Alright, let's go on over here. Alright. So, like I said, this place is gorgeous. I mean, look at the whole area. I mean, this world is incredibly huge. I mean, I love it. Love it immensely. Anyway.
You overslept, Cricket. I won't have any students slacking on my watch. Master has called a meeting outside his quarters. Lu Song's off somewhere, and I want you and Jin Yong to find him. The meeting starts in a few minutes, so hurry.
And we got ourselves the ability to run. Yes. Like I said, this game is awfully reminiscent of, or if I said that right, I hope so, of Chinese kung fu arts or something like that. And so there's an awful lot of stuff. Like, there's different martial arts, like, available for you to use in this game. And there's a class called the Kung Fu Master, which is awesome. Alright, cutscene time.
The clouds are rolling in.
Lu Song! Hmm? Brother Lu Song! What are you doing here? Everyone's waiting.
Yes, I was about to head down. Oh, a little Cricket is up early today.
With my help, I might add. Huh?
What's the matter?
Over there! Maybe not. But there was a woman in white in the sky.
Still half asleep, huh?
No, she was there, I swear.
Oh, joy. Let's say hello to Lu Song.
The bird that greets the rising sun is the first to eat its fill. It means those who train hard will be rewarded. Your day will come, Cricket. I'm hopeful that mine will come soon. Should we go to the duel hall?
All right, it's time to glide. Yes, they actually have a gliding feature in this game, which is nice. Love it. Of course, they glide farther than me. say hi to Master Hong.
Good. Gather around me, then. Closer, please. I have something important to tell you, and... my voice is not what it once was. Long ago, the Hong school was known throughout the Earthen realm. People from around the world wanted to learn our techniques, the Hong Moon Arts. I am unable to teach as many students as I once did. Only a select few have I chosen to lead down the path of Hong Moon. Our techniques are powerful, and only the compassionate and the honorable should wield them. To walk the path of Hong Moon and learn its secrets, you must act selflessly. Help those in need, uphold justice, and live with integrity. That is the path of Hong Moon. I do not take the Hong Moon arts lightly. I will only impart the martial tome to those who are ready to follow the path. So keep training and keep treating each other well. You will all learn in time. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Cricket, come with me, please.
So we get to go see what Master Hong wants. Wow, he's fast for an old man. Of course, I really shouldn't be disrespectful, but still. Oh, let's see what this is. Whoop. We're gonna have to do it again just to take it. Got to equip this, it looks like.
Open it by pressing K. I have something to show you.
Oh. So I have to press K. Alright. There we go. Oh yeah, it's LB in it.
I am entrusting this book to you. It may not seem to be of much help now, but as you gain a new level of understanding, this tome will show you new skills and techniques. Let it serve as a guide as you continue along your path. Now that you have this book to study, you are ready to train in the Hong Moon Arts. I usually give my students more personal attention, but I am not well. Young Muck is an excellent teacher. Take the book to him at the Dual Hall. Listen well and practice hard. I know you'll make me proud, Cricket.
Yep, I am sure I will make him proud. And so, I think this is a good place to end it off here. Next time on Blade&Soul, we'll be heading on down to the Dual Hall and figuring out what exactly we need to do with this Marshall 2. Catch you guys on the flip side.